I came from the mud, there's dirt on my hands. Strong like a tree, there's roots where I stand. Oh, I've been running from the law. Hope they won't shoot me down soon. Catch me howling at the moon.
Sessions in that you don't really get in the larger classes. So we're working on more strategic approaches to my game, focusing on scoring first, focusing on getting a takedown forward first, and focusing on position only. Not going for submissions at all in any of my roles here the past couple days, and I think that's going to be my focus for the next couple months to get used to the moves set up by IBJJF. Dialing it down on the leg locks as much as I hate it, but it's going to be more beneficial in the long run. I gotta find a balance between both. I gotta make sure I end up being more definitive and more intentional in my game and in my role, and not just hope for the best and get the best. I gotta make sure I capitalize on mistakes made by my opponent and make sure I am capitalizing myself on position and maintaining that position, getting scored, moving on to the next one. So if the submission's there, take it, but at the same time, you don't wanna mitigate or lose 6 points going for a submission, losing a submission, and then he ends up getting you back or mount or side control, and then he ends up on top. That could change the game a lot. So that's the main focus going into this week. Rest recovery, obviously, like always, stretching. I've been trying out this hypervolt massage gun that Coach Wade has here before and after to make sure I keep my muscles warm and stretch. I've been stretching, rolling, religiously rolling to make sure I can roll out the muscles and it's called fascia for the bone. I'm not gonna act like I know what that means. All I know is that I've been told to roll more to loosen up my hips, my back, and my legs when I train. So, but yeah, pans this week. Could be Friday. Don't know time yet. They haven't released the brackets or the schedule yet. And then after pans, back to the gym training for the next one. I have no clue which comes next. Probably Nagler, Grappler's Quest, or something. Whatever comes my way, I'll take it. I know there's a Saboteur in October, but I believe that's a middleweight division, so heavier guys. And I don't think there's an undercard for that one, if I'm not mistaken. But we'll see. Thank you guys for the constant support and just liking my videos. We're growing, slowly but surely. I'm at 82 subscribers, 18 away. Testing my math there. 18 away from 100, so I just need 18 more subscribers and I'll be happy. So please share, like, comment, subscribe. Keep supporting it out, and we're looking at bringing in some merch, probably just starting off with stickers for East Coast Jiu-Jitsu and just having us grow and continue to spread the love of Jiu-Jitsu. So thank you for that, guys. I will catch you guys before the final days for Pans and then at Pans. So, see you guys.
Just work ahead. Out of there, Hector. Out of there, Hector.
Get it over.
No, 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 no. Work that half, Hector. Work it. Go, 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 go. Go up, go up, Hector. Nice. Nice, Hector. Pressure, Hector. Keep passing, Hector. Keep passing, Hector. Keep passing. Here he goes. Posture up, nice, nice. Work it there, work it there. Don't let him break your posture. Here you go, yeah, one leg in between. Let's pass it. Nice, Hector, nice. Nice, Hector. No, 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 don't give it to him. Don't.
Stay on top, Kenny.
Go, 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 go up, go up, go up, go up, Hector, go up. Go up, go up, go up.
You don't want to do the same thing. Stay for that leg. Put that knee on the floor. Right knee on the floor.
Push that knee. Push that knee. You're losing. Let's go. Bump, 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 bump. Bump. Yeah, 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 yeah. Go, go, go up, go up. Nice. Go up. Nice. Here you go. Get out of there. Get out of there. So you score your points. Pass, 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 pass. Keep passing. No, no, no. Push her up. Push her up. Nice, nice. Here you go. Pass, 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 pass. Go ahead, bro. Let's go, Hector.
Nice.
Push her up and pass. Push her up and pass. Push her up and pass. No, 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 no. Let's go, Hector. Let's go, Hector.
Right hand grab the leg.
Come on, Hector.
Your right hand grab his leg.
Face.
There you go. That's where you want
to. Go, 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 Hector. Don't lose the grip. Up, 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 up. No, 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 no. Up, up. Stop,
yo.
How you feeling?
Ready to go.
That's right.
It's fun, man. I'm pause my will, give it everything, and we'll see what the results are.
Let me into my zone. Please don't let me in my zone.
Yeah. Gonna play that. Set you down, I'ma say that. Mind need me a couple dollars. Telling you now, this payback. So I take that. Ask them now, what's AJ? I've been going to the top and I got what they not, so I know that they hate that. But I'm on now. All these lanes gonna zone out. And all these lanes gonna take what I did and they twist and they worse till I fall out. But I know that. So I keep what I'm doing cause I own that. And I stay in the lab and I kill everything, but I don't ever move. I'm a Kodak. So gone, I'm gone. Find me back.
nella ciencia.
Rookie, let that shit bang.
So Pans recap, I didn't come out with the W, however, I was able to lay out my strategic plan and accomplish the little set goals that I had. I was able to score for the first time. Never scored in an IBJJF style tournament. I was used to the no-gi submission only tournaments, but that was accomplishment in itself for me. Now that I know I can score, I know I can win. Atlanta's coming up in November 21st and 22nd. I think 21st is the open and 22nd is no-gi Pans. So I truly believe this is the one. This is my time. I'm continuing to grow. Just got my purple belt 2 months ago, and I'm excited as to see where it comes off in these early months. I'm expecting myself to do nothing but win here in the future, and I can't wait to bring that to you guys. And I'm excited to show you my growth in the sport. But I'm just right now excited for Atlanta. I just want to keep competing. I'm getting a little jittery and eager to get that W, and it will be coming. I've been training nonstop. What you saw this week for Pans was 3 days. I'm gonna be doing those more often. I just love how I feel after that. But we got 6 a.m. training with Coach Leo in the morning, and then we have the 12 p.m. class and then a 6 p.m. class. But on my days off, I'm doing nothing but filling it in with more training and competition, and I will catch you guys there. But also, good news is we're 20 subscribers away from 100, and to me that's actually another mini goal of mine. And I appreciate you guys for the constant support, but please like, comment, and subscribe, and thank you guys for the constant support. We will be having some merch dropping soon. Not necessarily merch, but just t-shirts that I've wanted to make for a while, and I'm excited to bring it to you guys to see the growth of East Coast Jiu-Jitsu and what it can become. It's not only a vlog, I want it to be just a collective of awesome grapplers and cool people just spreading the positive vibes of Jiu-Jitsu and keeping, you know, keep the good vibes rolling. But I appreciate you guys a lot. I'm super excited for what's to come in the following months. And I'll catch you guys there. See you next week.